Did you know that gibbons were the first apes to diverge from the common ancestor of humans and apes about 16.8 million years ago? With a genome that has a 96% similarity to humans, the gibbon has a role as a bridge between old world monkeys, like macaques, and the great apes. Difference between monkeys and apes, tail and no tail, is a matter of adaptation to a particular environment. As it happens, the upright stance with no tail, which is good for moving in trees, is also good for leaving trees and walking on the ground. With a few adjustments, this enabled early humans to walk and jog over grassland and take up an entirely new way of life. Tree-dwelling monkeys of Africa and Asia, such as macaques, have long tails, which they use for balance as they move around on all fours.